Story 26, Steal the Bell. Based on a Chinese tale. Long ago, a man wanted to steal a bell at the top of a door. But the bell would ring if someone touched it. The sound would bring someone from inside to answer the door. The man thought hard. How can I get the bell without being caught by others? Suddenly, he had an idea. He would plug his ears so that he would not hear the sound when he took the bell. Did it work? No. The man was caught just as he touched the bell. What a smart idea!